You know something, cop? I think I played a part better than you do.
I'm going to tell you something, mister, and I want you to remember it. As a con man, you're a flop. You wouldn't know a mark if he came up and hit you in the mouth. Besides being bad at that, you're a liar, the worst kind of liar. You go around telling people you're a cop. You flash a tin badge and write off you're the law. I've been in this business a long time. I've seen a lot of 5'10s come across the desk. Punks like you take old women, cheap crumbs with a handkerchief switch in the smack game, but at least they don't try to hide behind a phony badge. We don't know how many people you pulled this cheap deal on, but we're going to find out. We'll get every name there is, and we'll make you on all of them. I live in this town, I work here, and I like it. There are 4,000 other men in this city who feel the same way. Men who are trying to prove that the law is here to protect people, not to cut them down. They spend every day of the year running up a good score, and you come along and tilt it. Every one of those people you hit thinks he's been taken by a cop. A cop whose hand was reaching for money that wasn't his. Yeah, you keep wearing that grin, Lang. See if you can still make it when we turn the key on you. Now let's go.